In this video, I talk about our inherent nature as human beings and how powerful we really are. So I know you're going to enjoy this one. Stick around. You and I and everybody else on this planet are these incredible electrical beings. We have an electrochemical organ in our head that we call our brains that creates a very unique pattern of electricity that flows through our heads in order to create muscle movement, thoughts, feelings, actions, all the above. And that flow of electricity through our body creates an electromagnetic induction. It's the same way that an alternator uses magnets and coils in order to generate electricity. When a magnet and a coil interact with each other, you can create the current of electricity with electromagnetic induction. Now that works both ways, okay? Basically, because you have electricity flowing through your body, you have an electromagnetic field around your body. And because you have an electromagnetic field around your body, that electromagnetic field interacts with other electromagnetic fields, either attracting or repelling similar and dissimilar fields accordingly. So if you're happy and healthy and you think good things, you think thoughts such as, this is going to work out for me, it's going to be the best situation, different positive thoughts like that. And then also the emotions that are associated with that are going to combine in order to attract whatever it is that you're thinking and feeling about. I want to stress this the most. So you can have positive thoughts and positive feelings, but if you're sitting on the couch watching television, nothing is going to happen. You actually have to take a little bit of courage and step outside of your comfort zone. Whatever it is that you're trying to do, wherever it is that you're trying to go, whoever it is that you're trying to be that person, give thanks for whatever it is that you're trying to get to. Put yourself in the situation that you already are there. Give thanks for the feeling that was created of feeling like you've already been there, like you're already there, like you've already achieved it, like you already have it. Give thanks and then take the first step towards getting there. And when you take that first step, you're gonna naturally want to take the second step, okay? And something that I learned from hitchhiking is that when you put one foot in front of the other and you keep your thumbs up, you stay positive, somebody's gonna come along that sees your determination, that you're determined to get to where you're going, and they're gonna wanna help you out. So taking action, taking the first step is the key to making the law of attraction work for you in your life. Don't get me wrong, all right? You are gonna have those times where things happen and it just feels like magic, okay? But what you may or may not be aware of is that you were in the process of taking action when that happened, okay? So be conscious of your thoughts and your feelings, because your thoughts and your feelings are both electrical processes that create an electromagnetic field, and that's very, very important because that adds an extra dimension to the ball game. We're not 3D beings living in a three-dimensional world, length, width, height. It's length, width, height, time, and then attraction. Not only are you dealing with going from point A to point B, but you also have attraction properties that are acting upon you as you go about your day, no matter what, whether you are aware of it and you choose to recognize the fact or not. You are constantly being bombarded by electromagnetic energy, and you can use your thoughts and feelings in order to protect you from negative electromagnetic energy, and you can also use it in order to manifest more positive energy in your life. Okay, so I hope that that made some sense to you. If you have any questions, please drop them in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a big thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my videos as they come out, go ahead and click on the subscribe button below. Remember, your time is valuable, so stay motivated.